Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. Today we will talk about grades of placenta. The meaning of grades of placenta. Placental grading refers to an ultrasound grading system of the placenta based on its maturity. There are grade 0, grade 1, grade 2, and grade 3. Grade 0 appears late in the first trimester and early second trimester below 18 weeks. It is uniform moderate echogenicity and smooth chorionic plate without indentations. Grade 1, it appears in the mid second trimester and early third trimester between 18 and 29 weeks. There is subtle indentations of the chorionic plate and small diffuse calcifications, hyperechoic, randomly dispersed in the placenta. Grade 2. It appears late in the third trimester, between 30 and 38 weeks. It has larger indentations along the chorionic plate and larger calcifications in a dot-dash configuration along the basilar plate. Grade 3 appears after 39 weeks and there are complete indentations of the chorionic plate through to the basilar plate, creating cotyledons, which are portions of the placenta separated by the indentations. It is more irregular calcifications with significant shadowing. It may signify placental dysmaturity, which can cause intrauterine growth retardation. It is associated with smoking, chronic hypertension, systemic lupus erythematosus, and diabetes. Thank you for watching and goodbye.